whoever can read it has the power to rule the universe. There are those who would use it for good, and those who seek it for evil. December 7th, the quest for the compass begins.
You have no idea what's at stake.